Most of my garden is covered with wood chip mulch. I don't have many bare soil spots, except here at the bottom of my swales. Some debris will fall in there. I'll have some wood chips and such that falls in there, but for the most part, that stays pretty bare down there. I'm thinking it may be better if I put some kind of layer at the bottom of that, and I happen to have some leftover bags of leaves. So I'm gonna work on that this morning, laying some leaves down here at the bottom. Yesterday, I raked out the bottom of the swales just to kind of clean them up a bit, and I sifted the materials. This is the finer materials that was left over. You can see a lot of loose soil and leaves and tiny wood chips in here. I'm gonna just use that on top of my swale berms just to add some more bulk to those. Before I start using these leaves, I'm gonna soak them in some water here. That'll clean off any dirt and trash and rocks and stuff that I don't really want in my swale. And then that stuff will settle at the bottom there and I can clean it out later. I've got the bottom few inches of each of the swales filled with leaves. It took me 2 bags per swale, so these are about 48 feet long, so each bag went about 24 feet. Now the question is, will this be a good move or a bad move? I would think adding organic matter to anything would be a good move, but I'll monitor this throughout the year and after each rain and kind of see what happens with these leaves. They may all get kind of pushed to this end down here since I've got the pipe at the other end that's connected to my gutter. At the end of the year, I may be able to harvest this material and add that to the swale berms. Or I may just leave it. I don't know. If I continue to add leaves every year, it's going to get higher and higher and higher, and I don't really want to fill up my swales entirely. But I think it's good to have that mulch on the ground covering the bare soil. Maybe it'll help reduce erosion. Maybe it'll help with moisture retention. Eventually, once those leaves break down and kind of get mixed in with the soil, I think it'll help with the water infiltration rate. As my swale trees and bushes start to get bigger and start to drop tons of leaves themselves, maybe I won't have to add these leaves anymore in the future. That may be a few years down the road though. I'll kind of see how this goes throughout the year. Thanks for watching.